Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I wanted to show you guys what's inside my bag. What's in my bag videos have been very popular on YouTube, especially because it's a little more personal as opposed to just tutorials. So I just wanted to show you guys what's in my day-to-day bag. So this is my day-to-day bag. It's a mini sling bag from H&M. And it's black, so it goes with almost everything. What's awesome about this bag is it's pretty small, but then it fits a lot of shit inside. I mean, if I show you all the crap that's inside, you're gonna be like, how did it even fit inside such a small bag? So I usually wear this like a side sling or a crossbody bag. And if you're wondering what this is, it's actually my keychain with my house keys. I can't really fit that into my bag, so I just leave it outside. So when you open up my bag, this is what it looks like. You can see all the shit inside. So let me just show you all the stuff one by one. Let's go from big to small. The first thing that occupies most space in my bag is my wallet. This wallet is from Chumbak. It's a pretty basic wallet, just black and gold. And it holds all of my cards and cash and whatever. I have my passport because I'm in Dubai at the moment. I carry it with me everywhere. A power bank. I can't tell you enough how important it is to have a power bank with you, especially like when you're socially active, you're taking pictures all the time, you seriously run out of charge really fast. So it's always good to have a power bank with you. Now this power bank, I think I've had it with me since 2014. So that's like 4 years and it works pretty well. It can give me 2 full charges. It's by Lenovo and I got it on Amazon.com. Hand sanitizer. This is by Bath & Body Works. I love this hand sanitizer. It has a very cute, yummy smell. I think this is in the variant birthday cake. Always, always have hand sanitizer on you guys because you will never know when you need to wash your hands and what if you don't have water or access to a restroom. You always need to carry hand sanitizer. Pepper spray. Fortunately, I've never had to use this. Like, it's been in my bag like for almost a year. I don't even know if it works, but I always carry it with me. I mean, you never know. It's always better to be safe than sorry. Gum, because it's a huge pet peeve of mine, you know, to have dinner or lunch outside and, you know, have that lingering food taste or whatever. It's just a big pet peeve of mine. So I always carry gum with me. I've been wanting to switch to mints because it's kind of annoying to keep chewing gum everywhere. You can't always chew gum. And you know, disposing it off is another hassle. So I've been wanting to switch to mints. Now this is the Orbit chewing gum. Next up is my inhaler. I always have this with me. I mean, it's not like I'm always wheezing and out of breath. I just keep it with me for precautionary sake. Tissues, face tissues. It's always good to have these on hand. Hand cream, oh my god. If you don't know me, I have like the driest hands ever. Like people say that I have woody heart because you know it's always dry. So I always have a hand cream with me. This is not actually a hand cream, it's just a body lotion by Forest Essentials. It's in the variant Mashobra Honey and Vanilla. But it's really nice guys. Like especially like when I wash my hands when I'm outside, it gets really dry. So I always carry hand cream with me just to keep these hands less dry and crusty and old. MAC Fix Plus. This is like the travel size. It always comes in handy if you want to refresh your makeup, especially because I have dry skin. Sometimes my makeup can get a little cakey or crusty, so I'll just spritz this on my face and it instantly refreshes my makeup. So some extra tissues and a lip gloss. This is by NYX. It's the NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Praline. It's a nude gloss. I just carry it with me, like, just in case. Refreshing eye drops. Because I'm a contact lens wearer, my eyes can get a little dry, especially if I'm out, like, for longer periods of time. So I like to, like, have these drops with me in hand just to refresh and hydrate my eyes. It's the Refresh Tears Hydrating Drops. You get it in pharmacies, like, everywhere. I also have a compact. This is the MAC Studio Fix Powder in the shade NC44.5. I usually carry it with me for the purpose of having a mirror. I mean, it has a small compact mirror inside. Also, I use the powder in case I need to touch up, like if I'm touching up my lipstick and I need to touch up around my mouth, that's what I use it for. I also have like a random perfume sample. I'm the only one who collects these, and I leave it in my bag just so that my bag smells nice and fresh. I have the RTA Noel card, which is the card that you use like for metro and bus travel in Dubai. This is the ticket from when I went to the zoo in Al Ain with my cousins. I just have it with me like for keepsake. And I also have a sample of the Chanel Sean's perfume. It's almost out, you guys. I mean, I keep it with me just in case, like if I want like a pick-me-up or I need to feel, you know, a little dressed up from when I'm outside. I always have this with me. I think I need to get another one, probably like a travel size one of this. It smells amazing. It smells so fresh and feminine and fruity. I'm not a big fan of floral scents, but somehow this has a florally scent which is not too overpowering, so it's like kind of nice. Another perfume sample. And that's it, guys. My bag's empty. I mean, can you believe that it actually held all these things inside? I mean, I still can't believe it. The thing I like the most about this bag is it's the perfect size, you guys. It's not too big, it's not too small, and it's so easy to carry everywhere, and it goes with all your outfits. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed getting to know all the shit that I carry around when I'm outside. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then, fair isn't the only lovely. Bye.